What's up, everybody? This is Aircrete Harry, and I'm here to show you my completed foam shredder. The only thing that's missing is the front panel and the other hopper part, but I just wanted to start it up and have you guys see this puppy rolling, so I'm going to start it up right now. It's a very windy day here in Colorado. Okay, I'm gonna put the panel on and we'll give it a test. Okay, so here it is with the panel on. Here's a blower. This is a leaf blower. It's gonna suck the styrofoam pieces out and into this bag here. Here's the motor. You can see this is the mount system that I came up with. It seems to work just fine right now. And here's the shredder part. So I did one test before and I saw I needed to add a few more screws, so I added those screws. Now I'm going to test it again and see what kind of results I get here. Here's the end of the bag here, and the screen material on here is to let the air out so we can capture the styrofoam beads. And I have this blower on one of my foot pedals. Man, it's windy today. So this is the pile of styrofoam that I have to shred. You can see these are some big boxes here. This is about a 4 foot tall box. There's a 5 footer, there's some 6 foot size bags like these, super sacks. There's a whole bunch of them in here. So got plenty of foam to shred. Working. It's on idle now. It's on low. I had it turned up on high. Well, I had it turned up halfway. I had the throttle about there. I would say this is a success. This works pretty good. That's blowing. Very windy day, so all these little pieces got blown around. Oh, look at that. That looks pretty good. That's the blue styrofoam I just ground up. I'd say that looks pretty dang good. Well, well, well. Anyway, I guess we can call this the Aircrete Harry Epic Foam Shredder. Indeed, that works pretty good. If anyone's interested in the plans on how to build it the same way I built this one, just send me an email. I'll probably have some plans drawn up later in the week, and I'll have it on my Etsy shop. And anyone interested in building a foam shredder like this can. What you don't see is there's an internal pipe that I have on the inside to prevent the walls, to prevent those end caps from being crushed in. That's the only thing you don't see. Otherwise, it's pretty simple. The gas engine works great. I'm off grid here, so I like to stay off the generator or the solar as much as possible, and having these gas motors is just a better option for me. This is electric. You can easily get one of these on Craigslist or buy one new from Lowe's or Home Depot. That works pretty sweet. Foot switch. Awesome. Anyway, this is Aircrete Harry. This is the Epic Foam Shredder. It's a success. Now I need to start shredding some foam so I can finish my dome over there. Don't mind the mess. It's been really windy. Anyway, that's it for now. Peace out. Love you all, and I'll catch you later.